Linda Lam published, April 14, 2018. Although it is mid-April, more snow is possible from two separate systems in the week ahead, and there is also the chance for another round of severe weather. After the potent spring storm moves across the central and eastern U.S. this weekend into early week, two additional low-pressure systems will track across the country. More, Winter Storm Xanto Forecast, Severe Weather Forecast. Below, we take a closer look at both potential systems. Midweek Snowmaker, the next system to watch, will push into the northwest and northern California Sunday with rain and higher elevation snow. Rain and mountain snow will spread into the northern Rockies by Monday. More, when spring's last snow typically happens, the good news is that the system will move relatively quickly. This area of low pressure will press into the plains Tuesday and will track into the upper Midwest Wednesday. By Thursday into Friday, this system will pivot through the Great Lakes and parts of the Northeast. Wednesday's forecast with below average temperatures in place, snow or a mix of rain and snow will spread from the northern plains into the upper Mississippi Valley and much of the Great Lakes through Wednesday. Light snow and rain may linger in upstate New York and northern New England into Thursday or Friday. Forecast Rapid City, South Dakota, Minneapolis, Green Bay, Wisconsin, snowfall totals of more than a foot are likely in the higher elevations of the Sierra Nevada and northern Rockies, and winds will be gusty, as well. Precipitation amounts are currently expected to be light in most areas east of the Rockies. However, an area of moderate, even heavy, snowfall cannot be ruled out from parts of the Dakotas into Minnesota, Wisconsin and Michigan. Late week concerns: the next system is expected to be stronger than the midweek disturbance. An area of low pressure with a deep upper-level trough, or southward dip in the jet stream, will move across the west late next week. This low-pressure system is also anticipated to take a more southerly path into the southwest, MAPS, Weekly Planner. When the system emerges in the southern plains, it will likely strengthen. Late week system: after blanketing the central Rockies with snow, heavy snow may cling to the high plains and front range of the Rockies by Friday. The ultimate track of the low will determine whether this heavy snow threat will target the Colorado front range, including Denver, or, as with Winter Storm Xanto's, target areas farther north. It's also uncertain whether any snow will spread into other parts of plains or Midwest next weekend. More, peak of tornado season approaches. On the warm side of this system, severe thunderstorms are a concern in portions of the southern plains Friday into the weekend. Another factor to consider from this system is the potential for some desperately needed rain, possibly a soaker in spots, over the worsening drought in the southern high plains. It is too early for additional key details on these systems, so check back to weather.com for updates. The Weather Company's primary journalistic mission is to report on breaking weather news, the environment, and the importance of science to our lives. This story does not necessarily represent the position of our parent company, IBM.